Why are you living in a tiny room in the attic of our school?
Well, you know how my brother's kind of weird?
Yeah?
You've mentioned that.
Well, my parents took him to this special place in Idaho where doctors can make sure he gets lots of mental relaxation and can't escape.